People say, why you always wear the same? It's not the same. I have many white underwear. Yeah.
Can we see it?
Yes, you can see it. You, yeah. If you insist, you can see it.
You want to see the phone?
Let's go and see it. So funny. I have six wardrobes like this. Okay. Because I have six houses and they are all like with full of stuff, you know. I'm like, I could be like a shop. Yeah, this is a present that the Prince of Qatar did to me.
Okay.
Yeah, this is me one. Like this.
Stamp. Amira, how many hats? I like the hats.
Hats in total, I'm gonna have like 100 hats. I'm in love with these hats with the.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah. I have like 50 tuxedos in different colors, spread in the houses. These are ankle bracelets that I always wear. These are Africans.
Okay.
I love them. The Maasai. You just wear it clean. I mean, not all over the pants when you are. This is part of my bathing suit. Hold on. I want to see.
You're going to show them white one?
I want to show you. This is the famous.
That's the famous white one.
Famous, famous. Hey!
But you had like 100 of those.
Was. I have 100. Watch. Gianluca Vacchi.
Gianluca Vacchi.
And Resilienza. This is a collection that I designed for an Italian brand. Resilienza because everybody has to deal with resiliency in life. When you lose person that you love, for example, when you have to deal with businesses that are, you know, like you have to fight, there are troubles, and always, you know, always, every day. And then it depends, there are different levels, you know.
Bueno, por ejemplo, podemos decir que somos los primeros en ver el calzoncillo blanco.
Es la verdad, es verdad.